Hello and welcome to the piazza. It's going to be a lovely day. Chris Jury, the sports officer, has promised us sunshine and the Olympic torch has come to Warwick. As you can see behind me, the crowds are amassing for what will prove to be a memorable day. There's a huge line of people behind me waiting to get a glimpse of that golden torch that stands for so much in our university community. For hope, for togetherness, and doing a bit of running and losing some weight. The world keeps spinning, changing. Stressful day so far.
It's been stressful leading up to today. Today's been very relaxing actually. It's been quite nice to see all the plans that we've had come together in what has resulted in, I think, a success. I think it's crossed it's a success. Today's been a lot more relaxing than the past couple of days, let's say that though. I'm just happy that everyone's enjoying it and everyone's having a good atmosphere.
Yes, and how long have we been in the planning for this? Because everything in the Olympics seems to take a long time to do and we have 1,000-day countdowns. Was that the case here?
We sent the application off in summer, early summer. Chris and I started writing the application at the end of last term, really, and we finalised what we wanted to do. We sent off the application at the start of summer and we heard back just before the start of term. And then we made the announcement to the union, to the university, at the start of the term, just before the start of term. And we spent the since 3 weeks kind of trying to put together what we had in our heads, really. But it's been quite fun, very hectic, but today I'm just enjoying myself.
And people have come from all over the place today, not just from the university, but from surrounding schools as well.
Yeah, we've got three schools as well. We've got Kenilworth, Bay Hill, and we've got another primary school who I unfortunately can't remember the name of. But we've got loads.
How unprofessional.
I'm very sorry. They didn't confirm with me, so. Now we have plenty of primary school kids and basically just trying to get them involved in the atmosphere as much as possible. We've opened it out to all the university staff, we've opened it out to all the Westford Business Park staff as well. We just want to get a really community vibe going and a real atmosphere surrounding the Olympic Games.
And of course we've all come to see the torch.
We have indeed.
What facts can you give me about the Olympic torch?
What facts can I give you about the Olympic torch? An interesting fact is that it doesn't actually go out. Once it's lit, even if they transfer it from country to country, it never goes out. So even on the plane, it stays lit, which is an absolute nightmare. I hear trying to plan that. But interesting fact is it never goes out. Always lit on the plane.
Would you like to hear another interesting fact?
I hear yours is going to trump mine. Is it going to be a good one?
It is.
Fire away.
Apart from humans and mice, armadillos are the only animals that can contract leprosy. What do you say to that?
I'm stunned. Literally stunned. I'm going to change my degree.
Tom, thank you very much for joining us.
Thank you very much. Hope you have a good day.
That's Tom Ridings, who's been helping to organise today. And fingers crossed, it looks like it's being an absolute success. Successful, if mildly moist, day here at the piazza. And when on your television sets you're watching Di Green carry the Olympic torch into London, remember you saw it here first at the University of Warwick.
We'll keep trying if we hold tight, we'll keep shining.